This whale's on its annual migration, travels about 4 knots.
It is estimated that maybe 35% of gray whale calves have been attacked and killed by killer whales. And so this whale may have been attacked by a killer whale. It certainly had a chunk taken out of its flukes.